wonderful evergreen ground cover with beautiful yellow flowers, very attractive to pollinators. St. John's wort, Hypericum calycinum. This plant is native to Eastern Europe and Western Asia, that area right in there. And it has been used by landscapers for some time as a perennial evergreen ground cover. Now, it's not reliably evergreen in a very cold winter. I've had it kind of disappear. But if you grow it in full sun and well-drained soil, it'll be a very happy camper and return to you every year. So early in the spring, it emerges as a clump of light green, wonderful looking leaves that develop over April, May, into June. And then in June, there's a flush of flowers right around the solstice, but it will continue flowering right through August into September with beautiful yellow flowers with outer petals that recurve, and then a lot of stamen jumping out at you. It almost looks like an old-fashioned shaving brush, the flower itself. It's about 1.5 to 2 inches across, but when this plant is happy, the plant is covered with them. They're slightly fragrant. This is one of the plants that has been used herbally for a mood enhancer. Hypericum is the genus, and it has its own family, Hypericaceae, and there are a number of species within that genus. We've highlighted a shrub, St. John's wort, that gets to 4 feet tall. This is a ground cover. It stays about 1 foot tall and 2 feet wide, so plant them on 2 foot centers for a great evergreen ground cover. St. John's wort, Hypericum calycinum.
If you like this video, please subscribe and like and share.